no wires on this guitar. It's a magic trick. Old folks in there, old fashioned. My guitar is 78 years old. I've always had guitars older than me, wives younger, is my thing. Nice to be back here in New Bedford. Take a look at you and take off my sunglasses. It was a rousing number.
Oh, thank you.
Gonna calm things down a little bit, but not too much. I want to do a song that I learned from an old man in South Carolina. His name was Pink Anderson. And old Pink Anderson made two records in 1928, and he wished he could be here at New Bedford Summerfest, but he's dead. I want to do songs by dead people. It's just my way. This is one I recorded 37 years ago when I was 12. That's a very good intro there. It's on my DVD of How to Play the Blues Guitar Volume 1. They're in the tent. I'm going to do that lick again one more time only. A slow starter, but I'll get going here in a minute. If you didn't bring your money, my wife tells me we got a website. RoyBookBunder.com. Song is called Travelin Man. Now some of you old enough to remember Ricky Nelson had a hit song, Travelin Man, different song. Totally different song. I liked that song though when it came out, Ricky Nelson's song. He wish he could be here too. Sad thing about Ricky Nelson's death was, never trust Jerry Lee Lewis. And if you recall, Ricky Nelson bought Jerry Lee Lewis's plane. One ride, that was it. I just want to tell you about a man named Boone. His home was down in Tennessee. He made his living while he was stealing chickens and anything he could see. The Popeye man drove so fast, his feet never did stay on the road. The freight train passed, it didn't matter how fast he'd always get on board. He was a traveling man. He certainly was a traveling man. Ooh, he was the most traveling man that ever was in that land. He traveled everywhere. He was known for miles around. He didn't get caught, never got worse until the police shot him down. Now this boy went to the spring one day to get himself a pail of water. The distance that the traveling man had to go was about a mile in the doggone quarter. He got there, he got his water. He started back, he stumbled and fell down. Ran to the house, got himself another bucket of the water, go and touch the ground. He was a traveling man. He certainly was a traveling. Ooh, he was the most. The boy traveled everywhere, he was known for many miles around. He didn't get caught and he never got work until the police shot him down. Traveling, ooh, he was the most traveling.
Thank you.